Is receiving additional funds and to help areas flooded by Hurricane Harvey. The Department of Housing and Urban Development is giving Texas $57.8 million. The money will be used to clear houses from flooded areas and help others rebuild. The funds would also be used to help buy out homeowners living in 100-year flood zones.